Greetings, fellow LEGO fans. MC here again, and welcome to the next part of Ninjago Polybag session. So, this time, the crackling of the polybags is really heavy. The set Sons of Garmadon, with this angry dude on his bike. Oh. Well, don't think it's as cool as the Green Dragon or the Ice Tank, but well, let's build it and see how things work out. Let's open it up. The build will be sped up. Whatever. Again, to save some time. As I guess there are not too many too interesting building techniques in this small set, so a little speed build will do the job, I guess. So. Oh. Nice print on the torso. Looks cool. Oh. Two faces. A very serious, nearly angry one. And a very angry one. So. Okay. Let's speed it up. So much for speeding up. First break. Minifigures ready. Should I really start calling them minifingers? Like on the Bricky Tech channel? The revolution has to go on. So, this is the minifinger from this set. Cool helmet with some night vision goggles or something like that. Yeah, but for better effect, let's make him really angry. Yeah. In case it looks better. So, and now, really speed it up. That's the finally built bike of the Son of Garmadon. Yeah. Well, the part with the Technic axles and the slim lift arms to mount the wheels to the body. It's a nice idea, if they admit. Yeah. So let's put angry guy on this bike. And here we have him. So, here we have him again. Angry guy on his bike. I guess angry guy is a good name for him. So, I have no idea what he may be really called. But yeah, the wheels running good. Broad wheels. Always a good choice for a heavy bike. The Red katanas give a nice accent to the dark color scheme in purple and black. And I like that these claws or tooth parts are used as some sort of fenders. Makes the design a bit faster. So, yeah, that's it. And with one polybag left, we'll see you again soon. See ya. Bye bye.